Hi, Church. I was asked to share some background and a brief meditation on a new praise song called By Your Hands. I know that we're all a bit hungry from actively participating in worship, so I'll keep it short. So By Your Hands was written during our most recent spirituality training at Joshua Tree. And we had a unique a theme that focused on creating on our own songs. A program we call Psalm 151. And on the first day of the retreat, Pastor Sam encouraged us to write down all the struggles and problems that we're going through. And for me, about a month before the retreat, I went through a personal mental breakdown. And that experience is kind of reflected in the first verse of the song. It says, "Lord, when I stumble, weary and troubled, when sin and failure weigh down on my weary soul." I believe that all of us have faced or are facing trials, failures, or even powerlessness. But just like with the prodigal son in the Bible, who could be labeled as a failure and full of regrets and mistakes, he returned to his father. And the father simply welcomed him with a warm embrace. So that image is captured in the second half of the verse 1, which it says, "You see my spirit longing for you, and simply welcome me within your arms." Now, go to the second verse, which it says, "Just as the wind moves and shapes the mountains, Lord, take your hands to shape and remold my soul. On the rough pathways, you've become my shade. Lord, you're the one who holds my life each day." In our current generation, there's so much emphasis is placed on comfort and self-love. I realized that without God's hand and His word shaping and molding us, we can easily drift away in the flow of the 21st century and never be prepared to be used by Him for His glory and for His kingdom. Of course, yeah. And just as God promised Moses that he would meet him at the tent of meeting to instruct and teach him all that was needed for Exodus to happen, I believe that God is calling each of us daily as the church to fulfill his plan. So I pray that we'll be the church that will respond to God's holy calling, living a life that glorifies Christ and proclaiming and expanding God's kingdom in our respective fields. Thank you.
산길에 그늘 되시며 나의 삶을 주가 붙드시네. 주 원자 되시오니